Firstly, but I'm here for the death of Decynthia Clements that happened last year around this time. So we're just here in memorial and let people know that we're still, you know, concerned, and we're going to continue this fight until we get some type of justice for Decynthia and the family.
What does that mean for you?
Well, we're hoping that when the report comes back from the next stage that they're doing, we're hoping that the report comes back to show that he violated, you know, some of the policy, local policy, as far as the police department. That's what we hope, you know.
And you're asking for Lieutenant Jensen
to be fired.
To be fired.
And not to be able to come back to this community ever again.